The Pride is a complex love triangle which spans from 1958 to 2013 between two guys and a girl, Hayley Atwell. And I play three characters across the play, three different roles, or at least I hope they're different. And they interact with the men, and they exemplify the changing attitudes towards homosexuality.
Like you say, there's a pretty stark juxtaposition between these different points in sort of social history. What excited or interested you about that, and what do you think an audience is going to take away from that contrast?
Oh, that's a great question. I guess it could be summed up in the fact that it's so salient now with what's going on in Russia and with the recent bills that have been passed in terms of equality, marriage equality. It's an incredibly salient play. It's not to say it's propaganda theatre, but it is certainly a starting point to make people talk and make people think. And I think that's a really important thing that we're doing. And it makes me even more proud to be part of it. I guess in a nutshell, that's it. There are lots of reasons why I did this play, not least to get to play three different parts in a play, but work with Jamie Lloyd and his amazing Trafalgar Transform season. And he is quite an extraordinary man. But I guess in terms of a sociological sense, that's enough of a reason to do it. To be honest, there's four of us, so we kind of have to get on. And it was evident from the start that although we're very different people, there was a really good atmosphere between the four of us, but not only the four of us, but the whole team as well, the director and everyone at the theatre and everyone at ATG, which is the production company, and Jamie Lloyd Productions. There was just a really good camaraderie, and we all had this one goal of making something brilliant, and hopefully we have. But in terms of the cast, there's a lot of love there, and that's kind of what the play is about. So it's sort of art imitating life.
We're very used to seeing you on our screens, but for you as a performer, what do you take away from the experience of being on stage that you perhaps don't get from making TV or film?
I adore being on stage. I absolutely love it. And when I did a play last year, towards the end of the year, and it took me, as my mum pointed out, it took me ages to get over that finishing. That's because you become a real family, and you get to work so closely with people, and it is such a thrill. Not only being on stage and having an audience reaction and an immediate reaction, but the whole rehearsal process and working through stuff. It's a bit like being back at school and playing with people and thinking about stuff and talking. It's really good. It's a wonderful medium, and it is so different to filming. And you don't have to get up at 5:30.
Trafalgar Transformed, it's been a wonderful season. What do you think that's brought, not just to this venue, but to the West End?
I think it's completely redefined the West End. And that is down to one man, and that's Jamie Lloyd. I think it's absolutely incredible. And I came to see the first show in the season, which is Macbeth with James McAvoy. I think we spoke, actually. I was pretty positive about it then. Even more so when I came out, to the point where I emailed my agent and I said, I just want to do one of these plays. I have to work with Jamie Lloyd. I want to do this. I want to be part of this. And I'm very, very grateful and fortunate and honoured to have been offered this sort of straight away, which is just amazing. And I'm having a ball. And I know this is press night, but we've got a long way to go, and we're doing this for the audiences. And it's a real thrill. It's exhilarating, actually.
You mentioned before you don't want the play to be seen as a propaganda piece, but it is incredibly appropriate, particularly with what's going on both positively here in the UK and more negatively around the world. How appropriate a time do you think it is, and are you hoping for any kind of impact from that?
It couldn't be more appropriate, it couldn't be more salient, it couldn't be more now and relevant. And putting on a play in the West End should have a relevance. You know, it should, theatre in the West End should be relevant. It should make people think, and it should have some sort of application to real life. And I don't know whether it's coincidence or Jamie's brilliance, but we have that right now. And, you know, that's not to sit on the fence in any way or make any big statements, because this is not agitprop theatre. But if people come and see this, it will certainly resonate with them and will make them think. So.
Final question, if people do want to come and think, where are you on? Can you tell us all those important details, where they can come and find tickets and all that stuff?
We're on at the Trafalgar Studios, and we're on at 7:30 every night, and tickets are inordinately cheap, and you should come and watch us. We run till the 16th of November,